All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. Joining me now is Shawn Peters. He's the CEO of ISC. And Shawn, it's good to have you back again. How are you?
I'm good. How are you, Steve?
I'm doing very well. Thanks very much. And here with your first quarter numbers. And again, Shawn, it shows what you've been talking about the last little while is just a steady business and again, that nice, strong growth.
Yeah, it really is. You know, the first quarter was really in line with our expectations. It's historically our slowest quarter in our registry business. And so we saw that normal seasonality, but really strong growth across our services segment, continued good operations across all of our business. And that just produces, as you said, the strong, steady results that we're used to and that our investors and shareholders are used to.
And Shawn, you've talked about in the past that when one sort of part of the company seems to be lagging a bit, the other is making up for that. But in these Q1 numbers, it seems like everything's sort of working together.
Everything really is, yeah. You know, we've launched, we've started our new growth strategy. We announced that earlier this year. And so we're really focused on growing all parts of the business. Now, there's still some, as I said, some seasonality in the registry business. And so while that is a little bit slower, that's what we expected. But at the same time, the services business is picking up. And even in Saskatchewan, different types and different values of transactions are helping keep that business strong.
You've also reiterated your guidance for 2024, which looks to be strong as far as free cash flow is concerned. So can you sort of talk about the plan for this year and moving forward?
Yeah, we, as you said, we reiterated the guidance, and that is the first year of sort of our five-year announcement for doubling the size of the company on a revenue and EBITDA basis over the next 5 years. And so that guidance includes really strong organic growth, which is what we're predicting across the business this year. And again, the first quarter is a nice strong start to that, and so we're happy to be able to reiterate the guidance.
Yeah, I also want to ask you, because you had some news out recently about Ontario, and maybe you could sort of talk about that, because that's obviously quite significant for the company over the next few years.
Yeah, again, part of the growth strategy, you know, we announced previously about our 20-year extension to our contract in Saskatchewan, and then just a little bit ago, we announced an extension to our contract with the government of Ontario in our Reamined business. And Reamined business is the property tax analysis business that we acquired in 2022, and that contract was set to expire in 25. And so we did an early renewal and moved that out to 2028. Which is great for us, but also great for the government of Ontario, providing stability in that system for the next 4 years.
Shawn, just wrapping things up, what's your message to shareholders about where the business is now and really your long-term vision, as you mentioned, is to really see substantial growth?
Yeah, it really is. I mean, we've talked about the stability and consistency of the business every quarter. We've delivered on that every quarter. What we're excited about now is of course, we've doubled the size of the company in the last 10 years, and now our plan to do that over the next five. So I think our message to investors and shareholders is we're going to continue to be the strong, stable business that they expect, and now with an increased focus on growth.
Shawn, thanks so much. Good update. Good to see you as well.
Yeah, thanks very much, Steve.
All right, Shawn Peters, the CEO of ISC.